Evening, gents.
Hello.
How you
Hi.
doing? Hi, Vince. How you doing, mate? What's this like then? Is it as bad as the bees? Everyone goes sprinting off like lunatics at the beginning?
Of course.
Lovely. I wouldn't have it any other way.
I imagine the sprint's not quite as hard, but
Don't know. Seeing some of these Vortigese guys out in the C class is unbelievable. Yeah, I saw some guys with like 1200 watts, something like that. Yeah, I can't compete with that.
Me neither.
So we just gotta hang in, do the best we can.
That's the goal. My goal is stay till the end.
That's what I'm hoping to. I'll be the same, hoping to stay with the pack to the end. If I'm feeling strong, go for the big finish at the end, and otherwise, see what happens. I've gone for the dirt original kit. Is that it? Is that correct?
Yes.
Yeah, perfect. There only four of us
Hello.
tonight?
Not sure. We were just chatting about it. We definitely lost at least one.
Okay.
But so we might pick someone else up, but not much time left, so we'll see.
Oh well. I'm happy to be here. I don't want to be getting beasted on this route in the B section, I tell you.
Evening, can you hear me?
Evening. I see from the
Yeah,
results last week
evening.
the top two have been upgraded to Bs.
Ah, well, that's helpful.
Yeah, I looked at it now, they're B riders, so you won't be racing them tonight.
Hopefully.
Now, that leaves only about 45 more who were ahead of me.
There's a lot of this food group in there, playing loads.
There's something like nine fooders in here.
Yeah, it's two teams in it, I think. Well, it has to be in it with nine, I suppose. Yeah.
And they've got
Yeah, two people.
a couple of sprinters, I think.
Yeah, there's some powerful
Yeah,
sprinters in this.
and a couple of sandbaggers. So,
There's sandbaggers and bees.
Yep.
There's sandbaggers everywhere.
Yep.
They've probably even got sandbaggers and A's.
Please don't let me upgrade to A plus.
Yeah. Don't let me go back to the bees. I'll happily stay here.
Be fair, I don't think it's much fun at the bottom of any of the categories, is it?
No. Now, when you're, well, I'm a C rider and they have me in the
When you're
B
on the
team.
when you're on the cusp, you want to stay down, really, don't you?
Yeah.
That's
Couldn't
my
believe it
secret
when our
goal.
team was putting Div 1 in the Bs. I was like, what are you doing to me? Last
Yeah.
week's mountain climb was horrible.
All I have to do is get dropped for another couple of weeks, and I should be a D.
No, stay C. Well, gents, have a good ride tonight. 20 seconds.
Have fun,
Enjoy
everyone.
them all.
Enjoy.
Let's see what we can make of it today.
Yep. I haven't got the anvil already. Yeah. Cheating bugger. Other people are thinking the same.
Man, it's stretched out already.
Yeah.
Back door.
No.
There we go.
Where's everyone going? There's no sprint at this time. Which one is cool?
Of course, it's better. There's only 20 riders in the front pack.
Back at group 48.
Yeah, I'm riding in 45th now.
That's a good place to pack you with as well, though.
The pack is growing and growing.
I'm not surprised to hear that.
Correct. You're on your own in their group now, Doug. Yeah, I got myself dropped. There's no way I'm coming back.
Where's everybody gone? My screen has gone blank.
It's gone again. Oh.
match.
Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Swift is telling me I'm disconnected, but it doesn't look like it.
Does anyone else keep losing all the riders?
No.
No.
I hope it doesn't happen again then. Every time you come back on, you're always at the back of the pack. I wish I had a sprint. I could be a bit useful then.
I wish I had had good legs today. At least I'm really riding like a slug. So,
someone going for it. We've got two good off the front.
The Fudra guy's quite strong.
Is he?
Might be able to stay away, yeah.
Well, if he's strong, he can stay there then.
They have a lot of players in this bunch, so I wonder if they're just trying to string us out.
Okay.
I certainly don't want to chase.
Definitely not. It looks like we're catching them back up.
Yeah.
Should be, really.
Yeah, it's the hard incline here and then the sprint, and then that's going to be the two selection points, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think the hard incline, we might see a bit of a attempt breakaway.
Stay near the front.
Yep.
How is that guy still pulling away?
He was strong on the epic last week. Just turns it out.
Uh-huh. I have a feeling Foodry are not liked.
Not really. Very strong, though.
Yeah, it smells of a bit more protecting one's classification. Do what he's done, he'll do well in the B class Div 1.
Oh, yeah. He's just pulled away, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's just on the TTT last lap.
Yeah.
He must be averaging well over 3.3, 3.45.
Yeah. But he's reckoning he's safe because it's going to be an under 15 minute effort, right?
Yeah. What a twat.
Fucking arsehole.
Oh, fuck. Nothing left there at the end.
I'm out of spit, I think.
Oh.
Foodry, Foodry. Dean Evans, Foodry. And a dirty slug.
Oh,
well done, mate.
Well done, you too.
I just followed you in the sprints. You had the sprints, mate. I just kept...
I think I left.
Yeah, I just saved myself for the last lap. I knew I had nothing. I'm going to test those sprints. Well, sorry, when I say save myself for the last lap, I mean, I didn't bother doing the last sprint. I just tried to hang on.
Yeah. I was cramping coming into the last hill.
Well, you must have got no points in the sprint, though.
Yeah. We'll try to map up what we can, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And we got two top 20s. You might have got the top 10, did you?
I got top 5.
Top 5.
Nice.
That's very good.
I was fifth. I tell you what, the feather was the thing you need at the end for the sprint. So you hit that down part, the uphill bit, just hit that and you over five past everyone. Because all the animals give you the draft.
Yeah.
Just the four people in front of me had feathers as well. How's Doug and that getting on?
I don't know, I think they're still a good bit back, I think.
I need to do 2.4k still.
That sounds like someone's coming in for the sprint.
Yeah.
Well done.
Went way too early.
Actually, going early on that sprint on the hill is a definite advantage.
Well, that's what I did. But
yeah,
I went at the bottom of the hill. Ran out of my feather.
You start the incline and then hit it.
Feather ran out. Kept pushing over the top, down the backside, into the last hill, up to the line. 12 people passed me.
Well, I hope next you guys time. Want me again. I like this. I like riding in state.
Yeah.
It's my level.
It's great.
B is definitely not my level.
Great. You rode a great ride, considering you haven't.